All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part two of Until Dawn. It's been a minute, not that long of a minute, been like a week, you know, something like that. But we're back. We are here. We are ready to play. Without further ado, let's hop into it. I'm about to say, what is happening? What's actually happening? So we left off with the two people that came, that were coming. Pretty please. Pretty please. Hopefully that was right. Drinking all in. Mike's ex. Resourceful, persuasive, intelligent. Matt, Emily's new boyfriend, ambitious, active, motivated. The bill boy. Jesus Christ. Mike, Emily's ex. Intelligent, driven, persuasive. Spooky, spooky. Back off, Mike. Say you're gonna make out. See ya. Choose peace. We didn't wake up violent.
I need to go find Sam. Okay. Sorry, I really need to go find.
We'll persist. I wouldn't want to leave her alone. Wow. No. Forget her. Forget her. Just wanted to, my girl, keep it cool, alright, whatever, dog, whatever. Ashley, has a crush on Chris. Inquisitive, forthright, more I can do make. I'm forgetting all these layers, actually. That scared the hell out of me. No, we dropping. We real friends here. We dropping. Beat his tail. This guy. Who reads books? Who reads books? Ooh, big! Got him! Big! Merkinite. Whoa! Well, he's trash. Not the bird. Clocking his ass. OD man. I'm not going to hit the bird. In the face. not overpowering me. You little kid. You little mwah. I'm breathtaking. Lots of status updates in Butterfly Flex, but I gotta go check it. It's that guy. That guy. I would guess crowds get. I'd probably say crowds more. Definitely fear of drowning. Snakes are pretty bad, but rats. Rats, not even mice, rats. I mean, if I saw, I think I'd jump if I saw like a rat for before a snake. Guns? I guess guns are more scary than knives. I don't fear cockroaches. I really don't like cockroaches, though. Oh, Lord. I mean, I don't really necessarily fear clowns or scarecrows, but that clown looks pretty creepy. I'll probably go with scarecrows before clowns. I mean, what's wrong with a clown? Nothing. I guess I gotta go with gore. I mean, crows. Actually scared the hell out of me. Can't really talk about it. I gotta go with my gut. Just gotta go with the first thing. I don't really fear zombies because, I mean, they're zombies. I love dogs. Gore doesn't really disgust me. It's just the other option always is like, the other options are just like. This guy's insane. Chapter 2, Jealousy. Josh, Hannah's and Beth's brother. My guy's upset. Man, let's gossip. Confident. I haven't seen any totems in a minute. Agree. The bone zone. You're right. To the bone zone. X holder. Well, that's not good. Ooh. Jesus. There's a clappy class. Said nope. I told you. Show me my future. Oh my lord. I am like hearing things. Family portrait. Make it nasty. Prom night photo. Let's come up here. I mean, he could have gave me like directions. There we are. Jesus. I must say, my man couldn't give me directions at all. How do you... What the hell is that? I'm about to say, do I have to walk back all the way out there, bro? That would have been OC. Yeah. I'm weak. It's a free country. He threw that card out. I don't want to do anything. I'd actually rather just walk away. God, I hate her. Alright, you guys, we are going to leave that there. If you did like that, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace and paper. I will see you later.